we've been missing a voice. And we don't even know what that is.
Wait, is that true? You were in like a studio with these other producers and like they really didn't listen to your ideas?
Because you're female and they're like, yes, that is what it's really like.
It can't be because I'm a woman, that's why you're not giving me these opportunities. But then it always proved to be that situation.
Why haven't women done it? Well, they have done it all along, but they've been invisible.
I never had seen a female DJ at the clubs, ever.
Nada. Hardly any women.
Maybe I should have posted more pictures of me in the studio so people know I am actually here doing all the work.
I don't like to talk about it a lot, but there is definitely sexism in the music industry.
It's almost like this hush-hush taboo subject.
So many people doubted me.
Oh, Toki Monster, she didn't even make that. Her boyfriend made it.
Oh, you guys just boost her up because she's a girl.
It's not just shit mix. It's you should kill yourself. And this is the stuff we get.
But I'm a tough girl. And it really just put fuel into the fire.
We're tapping into something that wasn't possible a decade or two ago.
Let's just like take a second to think about how messed up it is that I'm actually headlining this venue. Damn, like that's really insane.
The newer generation is so free of a lot of the shackles that we felt. And that makes me feel like we did make ground.
I would rather be someone's 20th favorite producer than their number one favorite female producer. I deserve to be in the same category as everyone else.
I'm glad that I didn't listen. I'm glad I didn't give up.